The high school boys and girls soccer seasons are underway, and one school in Collier County is being led by a man with 40-plus years of professional experience under his belt.
NBC2's Jaron May introduces us to the new head coach at the Village School of Naples.
Piotr Nowak, or Peter, was born into the sport of soccer, literally.
The club decided to allocate my father at the stadium, so that's where I was born.
Peter's father, Joseph, played professionally. That led to the younger Nowak also picking up the game and putting together one of the best soccer resumes of all time. Peter was the Polish Player of the Year, a three-time MLS All-Star, won the MLS Cup in his first year as a head coach, coached Team USA in the 2008 Olympics, and the list goes on.
He is probably one of 10 people that has his type of resume in the world.
After decades on the national and international stage, Peter is now in Southwest Florida as the brand new head coach of the boys soccer program here at the Village School of Naples.
Let's go!
Nowak has lived in Naples since 1998, but was traveling the country coaching at the professional level. Now, at 58, he wants to slow down and pass on his wisdom to the next generation.
Is it time for me to give it something back?
Enter the Village School of Naples, who just started their soccer program 5 years ago. The Knights had a coaching vacancy this season, so they called up a soccer legend who just so happens to live in their backyard.
In order to be competitive in a very competitive area here in Naples, we have to have people like Peter that can come in and really see a vision for what it can be.
Peter is in charge of the middle school and high school boys soccer teams and has been tasked with pretty much building a new program.
The important is to just create a program that's going to be successful year by year. Right, step by step.
If his past is any indication, the Village School of Naples is in good hands with Peter Nowak.
I'm looking forward to the next months, I hope years.
Reporting in Naples, Jaron May, NBC2.